QT ECG is a revolutionary electrocardiogram for patients to use at home so they can better take care of their heart health. This video demonstrates how simple it is for patients to complete a high-quality 12-lead ECG using QT ECG. QT ECG includes a compact ECG recorder, a pre-positioned electrode strip, a user-friendly app on iOS and Android devices, and a secure cloud server for cardiologist interpretation. To do an ECG test, first determine the appropriately sized electrode strip. To do this, refer to the video titled Sizing Guide. For men with hairy chests, please shave hair along the indicated area. Make sure to relax in a comfortable position for at least 5 minutes. Males should lie flat without a shirt on, while females are advised to lay flat with their bra on. Next, remove the strip from the packaging. Pull the tab on the back side of the electrode strip and peel off the first half. Place the blue square right on top of the chest bone or sternum at a level between the two nipples. Take the electrode labeled RA and place it on the patient's right shoulder. Remove the remainder of the backing. The tail of the strip will wrap around the left chest. For females, it may be necessary to lift up the left breast while positioning the electrode strip. This arrow should be pointing at the patient's left nipple. Pull the electrode labeled LA to the patient's left shoulder and LL to the patient's left lower belly. The electrode strip can even be applied by patients to themselves. Please refer to the video titled Applying the Electrode Strip to Yourself for further instruction on this. Next, hold the power button on the recorder for 5 seconds until the lights come on. Connect the recorder to the strip by snapping it in. Place a piece of gauze or a tissue between the device and the skin. Using your smartphone or tablet, open the QT ECG app and log in. Then tap the record button. Enter the patient info or select the right patient. Tap the connect button to connect the recorder via Bluetooth. The light labeled CON will turn solid blue once connected. Once the leads are correctly placed, the leads icon will have a green check mark. The ECG will stream in and you are ready to record. Tap the record button and a 10-second countdown will appear while the ECG is being recorded. Remain still during the recording. Movement may disrupt your ECG reading. The signals will be processed immediately, then uploaded to the cloud. Once the ECG is completed, you can view your preliminary report by clicking on this icon. To turn the device off, hold the power button for about 5 seconds or until the lights turn off. Congratulations! You have just completed a QT ECG test in the comfort of your own home.